You're watching KNWA News at 10.
In Benton County, golfers showed up early this morning to swing their clubs for a good cause. Players teed off at the Kingswood Golf Course in Bella Vista, one of my favorites, to honor those living with Alzheimer's and their caregivers. The event, titled The Longest Day, is meant to symbolize what living with the disease is like. Organizers of the event say they hope to bring awareness to what it's like to live with that disease and how it can affect people and their loved ones.
The whole theme is kind of around the longest day, which is symbolic of people who are living with this disease or caring for somebody with this disease. Every day feels like the longest day. So we are just asking people to do something that they love to show their love for those who are affected by this disease.
Alzheimer's is the sixth leading cause of death in the U.S. and the only cause of death among the top 10 that cannot be prevented.